In this week's video, I attend a couple of events, explore Ridgway in Ouray, Colorado, and enjoy the fall colors of the Last Dollar Jeep Trail through the San Juan Mountains. In early September, I attended the RVE Summit, a gathering of people who live, work, and travel full-time in their RVs. We had workshops on business practices related to living in an RV and working from the road. We had hikes, campfires, games, and other fun activities during breaks. In early October, I attended Camp Carpi Diem, a social gathering that included mountain biking, photography outings, tours of breweries, and lots of other fun social activities. I explored the Dennis Weaver Memorial Park located in Ridgway, Colorado. It was built on land donated by his family to serve as a wildlife refuge and place for people to enjoy walking, hiking, and biking along the river. The True Grit Cafe in Ridgway, Colorado is full of memorabilia of the movie True Grit featuring John Wayne. It was filmed in the Ridgway, Colorado area. There are many photos of John Wayne and movie posters on the two floors in the cafe. Ouray, Colorado, known as the Switzerland of America, is a National Historic District and includes beautifully preserved buildings from the 1800s. The last dollar road is a Jeep trail through the San Juan Mountains. Crystal Lake is on the Million Dollar Highway above Ouray. That's all for this trip.